Del. The new Delton is available for just 16,695 on the road.
I couldn't shag an ugly lass.
What, even
service.
In a beaver?
I don't give a fuck if she's fucking help me. I shagged a 47-year-old fat married woman. I was nearly sick afterwards at work the next day. I was like, I had to stop. That's how bad it was. I had to stop halfway through and get off the boat. That's how bad it was. Just sat there like, what the fuck am I going to do? Just came into room and I was like, oh, fuck it, just wipe me off. Nah, I can't do it. Mate, it was horrible. I felt ill. I really did feel ill. I was like, how can I get this thing off my head? I just felt so, so, it's horrible.
On investigation,
it's off,
the unexplained death continued. Speaking on ITV1's
You've probably shagged more mingers than Fitbirds, aren't you?
Work, but can't even go out alone now. That's quite a few Fitbirds. Like, I did have loads of, like, loads of standards. I did used to, honestly, like, all my races and stuff. I did that all, was real. Real fit, Lisa was real good. Standards kind of dropped a bit more. Because when you're 80, when you fucking drop, don't you? Everyone's fit. It is, when I'm pissed, everyone's fit. I mean, I was even in taxi on my own last night, and that fucking your embers, mate. Fuck, but there, I was thinking to myself, right, I need to go because I'm going to end up fucking trying to shag him. So, you know, I've laid it back in taxi with my head on the heart, thinking. So I start stroking the leg here. Can't do it. It's a fucking proper stop as well. Fucking hell. Because since I've been in Jensen Point, it's so absolutely ridiculously horny. Just made him like fucking. And this old woman came out of Utopia, which Sean Gray was like, oh, gilf, do you know, as a grandma I'd like to fuck. And I was thinking, fuck, I'd shag her. Gaz.
I love how you just open up to me, Gaz.